Breaking news. We've just received word that Travis Bick is alive and well, putting to rest unfounded accusations against Farmer Jim. Here's the link. This is Poppy Hardscrabble from New Canadian Farmer Magazine.
Travis Bick here. I know that some of you are thinking that I may have, well, passed on, but I'm happy to say I'm alive and well and living in Patagonia. This is my transport right here, and yeah, it's a good life.
Yes.